You need to find something soon, mate.
Well, here's one, Jimmy. There's two.
Look.
Big boys.
Who begins?
Wait up. After convincing JC to stay on the road trip by doubling their target to $20,000 each.
How's yours looking?
Your mine's not real exciting. Oh, that's why they call this shin cracker.
Rod is counting on Queensland's famously productive Hammond opal mine to get him off the hook.
I've made some pretty big promises to JC and I can't let him down. So there's a lot of pressure.
Oh, Rodney!
What do you got?
Look at that.
Oh, pickle me grandmother, Jimmy! Look at that!
Where Jimmy's hit it has just broken the two outside edges off on the fault line, and the colour just fell away.
Nothing wrong with that.
Oh!
What?
She runs, baby!
She runs? Oh, it's bigger than cheesy, Jimmy! Ooh. Look at that!
Come on.
I hit one boulder and there was a split in another one that I pulled open and this beautiful big seam is just sitting right there.
It is green there. Well, we want to see, does it go right around?
Wait, flip this whole rock.
Yep.
Yeah, look.
Oh, there. There could be anything inside the rest of this boulder.
Try a bit of water, see if there's colour in that one. If there is, we're on money now. Yep.
It's there and it's on the other side, Jimmy.
And there. So we've got lines that could be running.
Is it? This is a whole boulder full of opal.
Yeah, there's some money in that one.
There could have been more broke off that, Jimmy.
Mate!
There's another side to that, Jimmy.
Where is the rest? That's what we've got to look for. It might be still buried.
There it is.
Hoo-hoo-hoo! Bring your water.
Yeah, that's been rubbed along the dirt.
Oh, not so much a ripper.
There, look at that.
Jimmy! Got a big lump of beautiful, that's what I got. I've got colour coming down there. There's colour down here. There's colour down through here. Could be anything on the inside of that. Oh, that was bloody fantastic. I was feeling the pressure a little bit there for a while. Because those first two rips with the dozer, it was all right, but there was no money in it.
Everyone's full of opal.
That's full of bloody opal.
That big piece, I'm very excited about that. There could be absolutely anything inside that. You all right, Jimmy?
Mate, this is beautiful. Get this bloody opal back. Now to cut it up and expose as much of the opal as possible.
A series of precise cuts using a diamond tip blade will reveal how far the opal runs inside the rock. Aaron has been doing this for 35 years.
So I'm going to do the first cut, and then you're going to do the second cut.
On the colour?
Yep, you've got to start right. Somewhere. So we're going to go one, two, three.
It's my first time. Oh, I'm getting kind of nervous now, thinking about it. They keep talking it up, and you have to cut exactly right.
We're hoping there's a fairly good one under there.
All right,
here we go. Is the one we want. So we're going to try and cut in between those two and this one. We're going to go straight through there like that.
Yep.
Right now, Jimmy, try and keep all your fingers.
I need to learn how to do this if I want to work with opal.
Now, think about where your fingers are. And if you have to stop, you're just pulling it back in a smooth action.
Rightio, so we missed that line.
You missed that one. These two are here. Yes. That's a good job.
They're open.
Really
all
good
right,
job.
Cool. We've still got this one here.
So we've got to take this bit off and this back bit off as well.
Be careful going in again.
All right.
But Stumpy's a cool name. Boulder saws, they're pretty easy to cut yourself on them and that. And he didn't. He came out with all his fingers, so he didn't do too bad.
Rightio. It's time.
Time to say a good job, Jimmy.
All right. Just looking at that, that's a bloody nice bit of colour in there. So I've got something similar, and we sold it for $800. just that.
Oh, as much as we just want to get into that boulder, this saw's just too small. Erin said that she's got a mate in town that's got a big old blade and he can do some proper cutting of this.
I reckon the plan for tonight is just camp out of this beautiful spot.
Only thing is, Jimmy, I hope you don't sleepwalk, mate. That first step's a beauty.
Well, mate, I absolutely give it to old Ned Hammond. He picked one hell of a spot to find Opal. This is the life, Jimmy. Can't beat this, can you?
This is pretty spectacular.
I'm all right. How's the last few days been for you?
Nervous and excited about coming back here,
well,
seeing what happened.
Some of it didn't cut quite the way we wanted.
Nah.
Have a seat, Mum, and I'll go and get this stuff.
Flash, man.
Yeah.
Rightio.
It is a reveal.
It is a bit of a reveal. So I've sort of grouped them into three main sets.
Yep.
Based on quality and colour. Yep. So here's the first one.
Ooh.
How's that?
That's the first one.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that little stone there.
You know that one, Jimmy?
That's a ripper.
Look at the red gold in that.
Some really unique little colours in that lot too.
Rightio.
That's magic.
You want to see a little bit more?
Yeah, come on.
Ready?
Oh.
Hey, look at that.
Slide it over it.
That's just completely different, yeah.
They're beautiful.
See, that's special.
Righto, Erin. The suspense is killing me, mate. I want to have a look at that third plate.
Righto.
You got best for last, don't you?
We might have.
Yay!
We found some nice stuff behind in that big piece. You ready?
Yeah.
Righto.
Oh, pickle me grandmother, Jimmy. Look at that. Oh, look at that.
We've been looking at it for a day now in stunned silence.
Are you serious?
Look at that.
That's just unbelievable.
That is top quality Hammond opal.
I can't put this one down. That's my favourite. When that last plate come out, I mean, geez. You know, the old heart skipped a beat.
That one there. That one there's done it for me.
Hi, Erin. I've got to ask, mate. What's your value on this stuff?
We've had a look at it as a family, and we think that there's 100,000.
Yes, Jimmy, I knew it!
Look at her, cover her. She's better looking than you.
Good on you, mate.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Really
bring
good.
Bring it in here, bring it in. Bring it in, Joe.
Thanks, mate.
Oh, at 100,000, $20,000 of this is yours. Now we've got the dirt off it, we actually have a fellow who's interested in it.
You take and sell it and we'll settle up later.
All right, well, if you leave it with us, so the check's in the mail. Well done, fellas. Thank you.
Thanks so much for that. That's a great result for us, Jimmy. You done the maths yet? It's our best one, mate.
By far. Expenses was $1,600.
Yep.
We even got $350 each for that cuttle work.
Yep.
Here's the one. We made $10,000 each.
Yep.
Each.
I know. I told you, mate. I told you.
That puts us on $14,100 each for the whole trip so far.
We're back in there, mate. See, Jimmy? This is what I tell you, mate. You know, life's a gamble. You know?
I was going to leave.
I know you were.
I was on the cusp.
I know.